Iran State Television says the government has freed four dual nationality prisoners, and a source close to Iran's judiciary tells the Associated Press that Washington Post reporter Jason Rezaian is among that group. Rezaian, a Washington Post bureau chief, was convicted of espionage in a closed-door trial in 2015. The prisoner release comes as the West is ending its sanctions against Iran due to this year's landmark nuclear deal. Ned Barker, the Associated Press.